자, without much ado, I mean, I just want to jump into the some transformation over here. Something that you need to know. There's one time that I mentioned about honorifics, right? The honorifics is the one that determines the level of respect, and that will affect the verb, ending of the verb. So 사랑하다 is a dictionary form, and depends on the honorifics that you're talking to, who you are talking to, that goes a different ending part, and the ending part is honorific. So we need to know from the dictionary form how to turn into your honorific. Any verb, that this is the rule number one. Some of the rules. Hada verb is something else. No questions. No need to think about these things. What does it mean? Let's say 먹다. 먹다 is eat. First thing that you do is just drop da. Da was there because of dictionary form. When you do a transformation, first thing that you do is drop da. Okay. Then we stay mok. Okay. And then what you do is look at this. People look at this. This vowel. This vowel is either a or o. Then ayo comes in. If not, if none of this, it is rest. And all. So become? Mogoyo. Right? Because all is done for the this is Mogoyo. This is like a formula. Do you know what it is? What does it mean?
Seed.
Then, you want to feed? And Ayo comes in, then after that there's a clinking pronunciation. 앉아요. 있다. That's for something that you have seen, right? 있어요, 없어요, right? That means, they say, I give you your honorific. You should know what is the dictionary form. It's a vice versa. Now you know how to change this. Then goes to 보다, 보다 means see, look, watch. Then, by right, 보아요. Because 보아요, if you read fast, become 봐요. 그래서 자다, sleep. 자아요, by right. But then, because 아 doesn't deserve anything. 자요, right? So, since it doesn't serve any purpose, they will just drop it. That's how you become your honorific from the dictionary form.